All right, welcome back again, ladies and gentlemen. It is Felele, and of course, we remain your host. I know you have missed the program so much. Anyway, good news is we are back all the way from Russia to serve you live and direct as idiot. Ladies and gentlemen, Ojolalipo Daniel is my name. Call me. Still ringing, the world's best preacher. And of course, I know you're asking, where is Coach Ogodor? Anyway, we had to bring him back to come and take us for this Felele segment because he has been doing things in Russia. Ladies and gentlemen, your world famous, world's best Yoruba interpreter, aka Coach Ogodor, is very much in the building. We had to fly him down all the way from Russia and he's going to be joining us in a jiffy. Ladies and gentlemen, you know we have two segments on the show, the news segment and of course the legover. But because today is a very, very different occasion, we are welcoming Coach Ogodor back from Russia. We go scatter and small, small. Don't go anywhere, stay with us. He's coming. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have Coach Ogodor in the studio, the world famous Coach Ogodor. Welcome back from Russia.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Yeah, I was at the backstage where I was saying that you fly me here from Russia.
Yes.
How much you have, or how much do you know the boarding flight ticket to Russia that you are telling me you fly me in? I fly with my own private jet to here to Nigeria. Let me give you the fake information.
You are supposed to support us when we say something on the show. Don't counter us.
No, counter. Do you know anything that you counter? Counter is that when you are in the bank. You flew in from Russia, right? With my private jet.
It does not matter. Yeah. Anyway, welcome to the show again, Coach Ogodor. Ladies and gentlemen, he was in Russia. You were in Nigeria.
Let them know. I like information.
Why I'm saying it is because you had one-on-one experience with all the players in Russia.
With my boys.
With the Super Eagles. And now you're going to tell us why you failed woefully. Now, I need you to give us what happened during the Russia experience. The camp, how did it go?
Number one,
start with the first match where we lost 2-0. What happened? Why?
You see, people, I pay money to help me to massage my boys. They are massaging them. I pay those guys huge money to massage those boys because they will be having muscle food.
We lost 2-0 to Russia, sir.
We know why. I know. Do you know why we rushed? Why we lost it?
Why?
I told my boy we are going to Russia. Okay. And anything you want to do in Russia, you need to rush to do it. You need to be very fast, like fast and furious. You need to be doing everything rush. If you want to play ball, rush jet. If you want to drive auto, rush everything. They're not going anywhere, but they're just rushing in their life. So my boys are too slow. So, but I now play somebody where all those babies that help me to massage them. So those ones that won, that take advantage of those boys. They are not fit.
Second match, 2-0.
And that, don't go to that one. See. What I bought, but bygone is bygone.
No, I mean the second match where we won 2-0.
Okay, the one that my boy, that I'm telling you, is that I have not changed the setting of everything. All those people I used before, I changed all of them. And I've import babe from Nigeria. When they now say, I'm from Nigeria, I'm on Chukwu Karele. So, they're ginger, you know.
And so, Ahmed Musa scored 2 goals.
Because I'm on my light here, me. Eh? The league is here.
You are on air, sir. Mind what you say.
It's the same thing. I'm on air.
What happened when we are supposed to get just a draw against Argentina?
No. Nobody. Argentina does not take draw. Anything that has to do with okra, bolo, bangladesi, they don't like it because they hit anything vegetarian.
Should have just played 1-1 with Argentina and we'll qualify to the round of 16.
You have played 1-1 with Argentina. Is it your uncle that want to play it? Is it you that want to play it? No, okay, now my brother are giving you 2-0.
Why did Ighalo not score the goal?
He had family problem. He told me that his wife was cheating on him. But before we start the match, and I told you, don't carry this in and enter the field show. Don't say because you have the chance.
What happened in Russia is your fault.
That is my fault.
Because you were supposed to select a formidable 23-man score. Why did Lobos not go?
Okay, I said 20-man are for that day because my lane. No, hey, you know I carry 20-man firing squad there. But when I told them that the firing squad I'm carrying, no, I want them. Don't carry family problem to Russia, but they will not hear. Okay, one. He beat one guy at that place. He beat one guy in the airport there. And he was not following the guy because I did not allow him to carry the guy to the listen. He's angry.
Now you are dodging the questions. Why did people like Locosa did not go? Boys that played against Atletico Madrid, those boys had flair.
No,
why
no.
did people like that not go to the World Cup?
No, the decision is when I heard the boys, then they call me that. Carry Locosa. Someone that is Loco, to get the Locosa. No, you hear that name, Locosa. Eyin Aso, yeah, Iwobi. You know all those names. You know, I want to call that because he's not time to introduce him.
Iwobi was coming 89 minutes, 90 minutes. Is he? Did he go to the World Cup to go and play extra time?
No. He can come 90 minutes. I tell you, my assistant, I said, if you want to come, he called me that you want to come, so I will know how to prepare the ground. And that you don't come on your own.
Wait, what are you saying? What are we saying?
Jimmy said he's coming 90 minutes.
You're always bringing him 90 minutes. Why? Is he playing as well?
Hey, you say bringing him 90 minutes. Don't say he's coming in 90 minutes. Ah, come on, if you can come in 90 minutes, I'm cool now. So, but this thing now is that, when they're bringing him, you know, I told them, but the man go away.
You are a failure.
Yeah, a failure.
Because you know the only achievement of Dubai Eagles is the most fashionable team at the World Cup. Is that an achievement?
Has anybody break that record in the World Cup and this thing?
What? Did FIFA recognize that? Did they give us a medal for it?
They don't need to give a medal, but everybody is even patronizing our jersey. You know, even just me, my coach, but I say my jersey.
Why are you not wearing the jersey now?
They are pursuing me. Ah, only me like to rush here. They fire me. You know that it's just like that maybe they are fighting police. I don't know about that. See that police is wearing police uniform. What are they bought? I was school uniform me. And I'm a kindergarten student. So that's it. I have to send the uniform to Argentina boys. So that they will know.
Just quickly tell us before we leave.
Okay.
Our goalkeeper, is his real age 19 years?
No. Oh, is it, he's 72 now.
Jesus.
Don't worry. We know.
FIFA said Nigeria team is the youngest team at the World Cup.
Yeah, we are the youngest in football line. We are the youngest, but in our own Nigeria, we are in their place. We are 19 years old. But in our place, we are 72. So is everything we'll be using my to talk? Hey, is my mouth that you want to hear that Osiba just the new president? Why are you just assisting him? Is it my own mouth you want to hear? Abi?
Why will you allow such a person to go to war when you know his real age?
He didn't know where to go. So, never did
that. That means they bribe you, Abi.
They bribe me. Man, for sure. Do you know how many hours I've acquired?
Hey, people have spoiled this country.
No, man, you know what I'm saying? If, okay, as I'm going like this now, you know, before I was even thinking, let me give you $100. But because you have do any half.
$100? Where did you see $100 from? Oh, that's what you people are sharing in Russia, Abi.
I want to help you before, but normally, girl, you don't come for.
We don't collect bribe in this place.
No problem. Who wants to suffer, you know. When somebody is smelling somebody's head, you know. Now, nah, let me come, let me help you.
Wait, I'm the one interviewing you. Please, respect yourself. To all the Nigerian fans who are still looking, you know, at the teams remaining in the World Cup, we don't know who will come out victorious, who will carry the cup.
Hey, is this thing? Is it people that will win?
Oh,
because I'm still thinking.
Who do you think will leave the World Cup?
Russia boys, they don't wear. You know, most of them they come and meet me. That please, when your guy, it's Russia that will carry their cup.
The people hosting will carry it. All right, just one last shout out to all of the Russia fans.
Yeah, well, Russia fans are there. Thank you for the hospitality. All the babes you get my
voice. I knew their language. You stay there for how many weeks now?
Okay. Let's say I say Russia. Hey,
so you are speaking French.
Okay. Au revoir, Mensa. He said that the base in the base.
Mensa is from Ghana. You are speaking another language. Russia.
Chalet in Russia, la vie. And then the Ovelele and Lehi.
Come on, Lehi.
Mm-hmm.
That's India.
Okay, Lehi.
Don't worry, he and she, don't worry, just be going, sir.
Let them.
Don't worry, be going.
Oh, no, no, no.